Tax bills went out late this year for Warwick residents, so the city is reminding you that you can wait to make your first quarter tax payments. Because of the billing delay, you can do this. The city reminds you the due date for your first quarter payments is now pushed back to July 31st. Warwick City officials say the delay was due to a computer upgrade that's intended to process tax payments faster.